In the spotlight this morning, oh yes, get ready to rock. The worldwide smash hit rock theatrical We Will Rock You is jamming out in Providence this week. Last night, the show opened at PPAC with incredible performances featuring 24 of Queen's biggest hits. Here now to tell us all about it are two of the stars of the show, Brian Justin Crum and Ruby Lewis. Good morning, Brian.
Good morning.
Nice to see you. Ruby,
good morning.
Hi.
Thanks
How are you?
Having us.
And we have, of course, Tristan here on guitar. How you doing, buddy? Good to see you.
Yeah.
Pull him in the shade. He's too cool for us, I think.
He's so cool. This is very cool.
Well, first of all, I saw the show last night. Oh, my God. Fantastic. I was rocking
Thank
out.
You.
The whole crowd was rocking out. You did
what?
Such an incredible job.
What an awesome Thank audience you. Last night. Thank you, Providence,
That's
for being
right.
so
what
amazing
a warm
last
welcome.
Night.
Yeah, we couldn't yeah. ask for better.
It Definitely.
Was incredible.
Now, we know that the show features the music of Queen. Tell us all we need to know about what's happening, because there's really a great story that goes along with it as well.
Mm-hmm. Sure, yeah.
He yeah, it's not really what one would expect coming to the show. It's
right.
not... it's not biographical, but it's kind of like a quirky story that's like a love story, and it's yeah. set in the future, and we're just trying to save rock and roll, the lost rock and roll.
Definitely. Yeah. And what's it like every night to go out there to rock a crowd with the music of Queen? I would think it's just exhilarating.
It's incredible. I mean, it's very rare that in doing musical theater, I get, you know, and Ruby as well, we get the opportunity to sing this kind of music. And this is what we grew up singing, is
right.
rock music. So it's like a really rare opportunity that we've gotten, and we're so excited.
And those Queen songs are very challenging. I mean, Mercury had such an unbelievable voice.
Yeah.
Must be tough for you guys, a real challenge for you as performers, I would think.
It is.
It
Every
is.
Night,
yeah.
You know, we have to take care of ourselves. And
there you go.
Yeah, but we've, you know, the band, Brian May and Roger Taylor, were both involved in casting us.
Right.
And they've been a big part of bringing the show to life, so it's just great to get to you know, pay homage.
Awesome. Well, as I said, I had a great time. The theater and I don't always mix, so I must say, last night, not one time did I have to pretend to have to use the bathroom. I stayed
Yay.
For the whole
great.
Show. That's usually my go-to move at the theater.
For everyone, yeah,
Absolutely.
A lot of fun.
And it's so much fun with the Queen music. They have so many hits that we know and love, and everyone
yeah.
can really just get into it, and you did such a phenomenal job.
Thanks.
And this morning, right now, you will be favoring us with a song.
Yes,
we will.
All right, the moment is yours. Take it away, you guys.
Thank
go
you.
For it.
Thanks, Brendan.
Whatever this world can give to me, it's you, you're all I see. Ooh, you make me live now, honey. Ooh, you make me live.
Well, you're the best friend that I ever had. I've been alone such a long time, no sunshine. And I want you to know that my feelings are true. I think I like you.
Oh, you're my best friend.
Ooh, you make me live.
Oh, I've been wandering around, but now that I found you,
come rain or shine, I'll stand by you, boy, 'cause I know you're my best friend. Ooh, you make me live. Whenever this world is cruel to me, I got you to help me forgive. Ooh, you make me live now, honey. Ooh, you make me live.
Yeah, you're the first one when things turn out bad.
You're my only one. I kinda like the things I really like, the things that you do. Ooh, you're my best friend.
Yeah, you're my best friend.
Ooh, you make me live now, honey. Ooh, you make me live. Ooh, you make me live.
Yeah, yeah, very nice.
Thank
you guys make me live, if I do say so myself. Nice job, Tristan. Fantastic. Great
Thank
job.
You.
Thank you so much for being
Thanks
here.
For
of course,
us.
It's our pleasure, and there are tickets still available. You know, we know we've got the holidays this weekend with respect to the holidays, but there are still
great seats available. You guys, you do not want to miss this show. Thank you so much again. And if you want to check these guys out live, We Will Rock You is at PPAC this week, of course. It's going on now until this Sunday, so you better act fast. We will post ticket information on our website. Just go to WPRI.com and click on The Rhode Show.